We're here today for the 911 for kids at Tim Brown and Jim Hill. We're launching our new website, which is the O List, and it is with celebrities and charities and social networking, where it all
celebrities and charities unite.
Yay.
Talking up the O List. It's going to be the next big thing on the internet.
You are representing this product, the O List.
The O List.
Then
yes,
I think we're off to a great start.
Well, it's the old saying that, you know, we're a lot more effective in our combined efforts than we are individually. So as long as we get together and we have that networking, it works out really well.
Your website is going to be great. As a celebrity or as an athlete or something, you have to lend your name to something and you have to have a cause for it.
We know that the charities need a little bit of help right now.
Yeah, no, there's no question. With the economy the way it is and the charitable dollar stretched as far as it can be stretched, every little bit helps. And I have my own foundation, so I know what it's all about.
Well, that's wonderful. Yeah. And of course, we can link that to our site and hope we get some extra people over to your site.
Absolutely.
So we'll do some good.
That's what it's all about. You got a group of guys coming together trying to do some good, and it works out for everyone.
Well, I'm just I'm a working actor and writer, director, producer. And I'm just happy to be here supporting the charity, playing golf. It's a beautiful day.
My most well-known history is probably with Santana Band for 16 years. Joined in 79, left in 95, and I've been independent ever since. And I get to do things like this. People invite me, like yourself. You invite me, I'd get me invited out to celebrity golf tournaments, playing with some of the great NFL stars, and it's for a tremendous cause. 911 for the children, and I'm just proud to be a part of it.
Well, and Alex is a member on the O List, and he has his own charity that we support. We've supported for years, and I've been with many events, the Wildlife Way Station,
yeah.
We are promoting our website, and it's the O List, and it's with celebrities and charities.
Okay.
And social networking.
Well, that's a very good thing. I've had my charity working since 94, you know, since after Home Improvement, when I figured out I could do something.
Well, I love that. What is your charity? And you can do many things.
Well, it started out for cancer research, and we've kind of morphed into children's hospitals.
Okay, and what's the name of it?
Richard Karn Celebrity Golf Course.
Well, you know, it's a feel-good project for me. I mean, I think coming out here doing what we do makes me sleep good at night. So I look forward to it every year. It's a great time. And we have this event, and then we'll do the Mentoring Mini Camp a little later. And those two events are definitely the highlight of my year.
Good seeing you again.
You're welcome, you too. And you guys will see me on the O List.
Well, we're looking forward to it.
Looked like a joke.